The meeting held throughout Saturday, the 9th of April 2022, at former Speaker Jacob Olanya's incomplete house in Ajuri Village, Omoro District, comes after the brother of the former Omoro County MP, Francis Emuna, requested the people of Omoro to vote for Andrew Olanya as the successor to the deceased Omoro County Member of Parliament.
I want the government and the people of Omoro who believe in NRM and otherwise, that we are fronting a job to take the leadership of his father.
Francis Emuna, who was a very close brother and immediate follower to Jacob Olanya, delivered his message during the Pario prayers on Friday, the 8th of April 2022.
We want to talk to stand calm by election for tomorrow. We want your full support. Please stand with the family and we take this man through. This is my special request for the people of tomorrow expression.
Justice is a very educated person. Justice Tugume, who attended the meeting with the Chief Justice, confirms Andrew Ojok Olanya is the chosen candidate for the Omoro County MP seat.
Thought that through Jacob, who was not only a speaker but also NRM vice chair, who would be able to attain those things. So that's a big loss. For this case, what have we decided? We have decided to pick one of his own, and that is Jacob's son. In actually, we say, our people actually say, "Gin menen kilu pigwang guok no ologudu duane." We have been crying, we have been mourning him because of the loss we have had. And so bringing Jacob's son in the name of Andrew Ojok Olanya is wiping our tears, as actually people say, "Lueno pigwang."
Andrew Ojok Olanya, who is currently employed by the National Information Technology Authority Uganda, will run under the NRM ticket.
Contesting because Andrew Ojok Olanya has come up and he's interested in it. And honestly, to me, I have had one-to-one with him two or three times. I have seen his intelligence, his integrity, his well-awareness of the environment.
After coming back from the UK to bury Jacob Olanya, Betty Laikash Reid also attended the meeting where she stepped down from contention. She is urging the current Omoro District LOC 5 chairperson, Okello Douglas Peter Okao, to also step down and allow the 28-year-old Andrew Ojok Olanya to carry on with his father's legacy and dreams.
A very good job as an LC5. He has experience. This is the second term. Why he's jumping to become a member of parliament and leaving his vacancy for somebody of Teka, it doesn't make sense to me, but probably makes sense to her. And I don't want to speak to him or put words in his mouth, but I would see if me and him work together to support Ojok Olanya to go in that position. Give him a try, give him a shot, let him finish that race. He may do a good job, he may surprise us. Let him finish what his father started.
According to another participant in the meeting, the former Gulu Municipality Member of Parliament, Leandro Komakech, the Chief Justice, Alfonso Windolo Chigamoi, also seeks to strengthen the unity of the Acholi people.
Never know, Archbishop Orombi said, there's something happening. And that something happening may come soon. He's 73 years of age, but God says he should still remain alive. And therefore, he may be witnessing some phenomena that may occur in Northern Uganda, because God has provided many leadership in Northern Uganda and continues to provide. So the falling of Jacob Olanya should not deter or make us fear to continue marching forward. This is a struggle. The war is on. We must pick from where he left.
Tomorrow, Monday the 11th of April 2022, the Electoral Commission will hold a stakeholders meeting at the Omoro County headquarters in preparation for the voting exercise. The elections for the new Omoro County Member of Parliament are scheduled for the 26th of May 2022. Joseph Omagor, The News in Omoro.